it's my pleasure to welcome you to Wembley, where England are looking to create some new legends. This is where the greatest moment in English football history happened back in 1966.
Clive, I'm looking forward to this one. Two interesting teams out here today.
It may just turn out to be a great match. It's Lyon.
Well, I don't know about you, but I have to admit this is a game I've been looking forward to all week. So much anticipation, so much at stake. It should be a match to remember, Andy.
It's an absolute privilege to be here tonight, Clive. There's a real buzz in the stadium.
The stadium is certainly looking full today. I don't see too many empty seats there. They know how to support their team here.
Away there.
Ball's gone out, it's a try.
These boys certainly know how to defend.
I think we've seen some great build-up play in possession from them in the early stages. We just need that equaliser now.
Chose the right pass there. Now, can he score?
That would be a throw-in.
There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Nicely played. Quick to cut the ball out.
Well, what they seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park.
Nicely played. What a pass that is, great range.
Into a crowded area, he just took the wrong option. The obvious route was to go wide.
Looking for a way through. Maybe something on here. Fullback will want to feed his winger here. He knows he's the best chance of turning this game around. From the referee, a yellow card it is. Locks it in. Well-timed header. To go long this time. Went that well, great positional play. He stretched them here.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flank, but certainly find more space up there.
Keep trying, next one you never know, might find its way into the back of the net.
Gone out, it's a throw. Who will get to this? What can they create here? They can move towards goal here. Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it. Free kick's been given. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft. And his name goes into the book. Who's there? Right on his forehead!
Just as well the defender was on hand to knock up the loose ball.
Who's on the end of it?
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Play.
but not finding it.
Well, it wasn't bad. I mean, they'll be happy they're creating chances, but they should be doing that bit better. Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch, they threaten more from the wider position.
A bit obvious where the ball was going. Promising attack. Just hooked forward into the box. He's kicked it out, still in play. Still very much up for grabs this one. Nothing to separate them as we near the halfway point.
A break that could do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
There was a foul. Got a problem here.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Trying to be a bit too clever there. Put his foot through that clearance. The whistle for the end of the first half.
Well, I think if I was part of that team now, I'd feel a little hard done by. Certainly they're playing really well, moving the ball to all corners of the field.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score 0-0. Certainly looking forward to this second half.
It's Lyon.
Maybe something on here. It's a free kick. It's a yellow card. The referee had a front row view of that one. Who can reach it? Cross coming in now. Knocked away, great save.
But just how wasteful was that?
They've won possession now, what can they do? Lays it clear. That's a very good piece of defending. Here's the cross. Tries a header. He's not made the most of that. You must hit the target.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Play. Who's it for? Brilliant save.
Well, they're being assisted by a defence that's allowing them too much room in behind. It's a very risky tactic which ought to afford them all of those chances.
Thank you.
looking for an opening.
That's a poor pass.
Terrific ball. Come up with a searching cross. Tries a shot.
They can all stay where they are for another corner. In it comes.
Try next one, you never know, might find his way to the back of the net.
Saw that developing, reacted quickly.
Nice to play.
In this game, I think they've got the basics right. Lovely possession, they just need a little more bite up front now.
Tries a header, couldn't quite control the shot.
Well, look, there's no point in making that many chances if you can't convert one. I mean, I think they're going to be sorry for this.
Nicely played.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Yeah, it's good work for the defender.
And that's gone for a throw.
Crosses on the way. Strong header.
Sisson's got his flag up here. And the referee has seen it.
He stretched them here. Is it good enough? Header comes in. To the back of the net.
I say, what a cracker. Out of play. Very quick to cut the ball out. Nicely played.
What can they make of this?
Stole the ball there. Nicely played. It's all over.
Yeah, they got the win despite they made the scrap and scrap quite hard for it. So full credit to them for coming through such a stern test.
Andy, thanks for your words of wisdom today. I'll see you all again when your team is due to play next.